Time to go, boy. Come on, pal. What? Let's go, boy. Yep. Easy. Easy. Okay, then. Easy, whoa.
One moment, please. This is extremely delicate. There. Oh, wonderful. Algernon Wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite. Enchanté.
Tacitus Kilgore.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a hat, perhaps? How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. I mean, quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Oh, yes. Yeah, as I always say. But, you know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
Oh, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No, I don't think so. Yeah, I ride a lot of horses. The whalebone might stick in.
Well, a cup of tea.
Sure.
And what is it you do, Mr. Kilgore? Are you a gentleman of leisure? An aesthete? An artist?
I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Ha! Huh. Yes, of course you are. Here, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. Oh, a wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven?
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. I will see what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Tacitus.
Hey, move it! Excuse me!
What the hell you doing?
You hear me now?
Don't Why?
Make this difficult.
That's a relief.
Okay, you better have heard me. Go on, and remember, not a word of this.
Oh no!
Boy.
Beard sure looks ready for a trim. Only a trim or something fancy like?
Thank you. Looks okay.
All right, you're ready to go.
Don't wash it.
Good day.
Okay, fella.
You must be damn stupid if you think you can come back here.
Don't talk to me.
Oh, you better watch that mouth of yours.
Shut
That's
up.
It. I'm bringing you in now.
Don't kill me.
Someone kill him already!
Please!